August was that one writer who saw me. And when I say me, I do mean me, but I also mean people like me.
We live in a culture where we forget what happened 2 weeks ago. And to know who you are and what you should be doing, you have to first know what your history is.
I mean, he's talking about us. He's talking about me. I'm like, oh, shoot, that's like my aunt up there.
We got a good thing, babe.
Welcome to the 2018 August Wilson Monologue Competition.
We started this competition the year after Mr. Wilson passed. We were grieving at the loss of America's greatest writer.
August gave me agency over who I am and showed me you're worth seeing.
I'm Mexican, going to an art school, even though they tell you only 7% make it.
Around our area, it is 99% black, 96% below the poverty line.
I feel like I'm at a disadvantage, but I'm gonna work. Always gonna work.
For the first time, I felt comfortable in my own skin.
This last kid right here, I'm like, how do you know how to do that?
When a young actor enters one of those plays, it's like picking up the baton that he left there.
Just because you can lay down and open your legs to a man,
don't make you a woman. I tried to tell her that. She's a baby. She don't know nothing about life. What she know? Who taught her?
You have a lot of sort of labels put on you. And somewhere in there is who you really are.
A hot flash. There's something wet and warm. Good. The king is still here.
How's that?
The king is still here.
We will never break.
Be who you are, and that is enough.
I don't know if who wins is that important. Just stand up there and do it. It takes a lot of guts.
I never thought somebody like me from the projects in South Boston would ever have the opportunity to perform on a Broadway stage.
Remember, it's you who has something to give to them.
That's why I think they get from August Wilson's place. You fit. You belong. You're okay.